I'm Dr. Balakrishnan, Professor of Pathology, retired medical college, Kozhikode, Kerala. Now, it is raining. I will show you demonstration of rainwater harvesting. Live demonstration of rainwater harvesting. Now, the rain is falling on the fiber sheet roof, sloping fiber sheet. And the rain, fallen rain coming down the edge of the fiber sheet and falls on a PVC channel which is one quarter filled with various filter material like the broken tile pieces, then charcoal pieces, then granite small pieces, gravel and river sands. And from the channel, the end of the channel, there are holes in the channel through which the water falls into a basin which is also filled with various filter material as it is in the PVC channel. So this is called basin filter. From the basin filter, this filtered water goes down. You can see the water falling, and there is also water from another source, from the other side. An extra demonstration piece, and this filtered water falls again into the basin filter, and then from the basin filter falls into the fiber tank. 500 liter fiber tank. View from another side. See the water falling on the basin filter. Then again view from the other side. So the filtered water fills the fiber tank and then it has to be taken out through the two outlets. Outlet at the top end of the tank. This is the first outlet. So this outlet goes on the terrace through the crusty hose. Leave crusty hose beyond the terrace and falls, ultimately reaches a big 2000 liter tank on the ground. This is the second outlet. This is the important outlet, and again PVC tube, bent tube, and that goes and reaches the first storage distribution tank. You can see the water falling, and the storage distribution tank is kept in a trench. The peculiar nature of the terrace is like that. Trench is there. There is one first tank, then second tank, then third tank at a distance. Third tank. Nearer picture of the third tank. Then two more tanks are there. On the northern side, there is a trench. This is the fourth tank and fifth tank. These are two tanks are also in a trench. Coming to the first distribution storage tank. All these five distribution storage tanks are connected through T connection. So water will rise at the same time, and at the same time water will lower also at the same time. So there is no necessity of filling these tanks individually. So coming back again, this is the filtration collection tank. So this is the main arrangement. There are other two methods, and these two methods apply to terrace houses where there are already fiber sheet roof arranged, either to reduce the leak or to avoid the leak or to avoid the heat of the slab. So there is usually the channel will be at the edge of the sheet, so beyond the terrace. So, in that case, make a small opening hole that white one you can see, through which water can come, and that hole is made by heating a tube, a metal tube, a pipe tube, and then gently pressing, so that we will get a clean hole through which water can come. As you can see, water is coming, and so from that channel, water is falling into another channel, and that channel is kept at right angle to the first channel, perpendicular to the first channel. So it is goes like this and takes the water along with that, and it ultimately falls into the tank, first shown tank. And this is kept for a demonstration model. So the tank is common. The tank can be separate also. And this we noted that this sheet channel is kept suspended in a rope loop, and it is arranged so that is the channel is not fixed, it is suspended, so that the level of the channel can be adjusted according to the intensity of the quantity of the rainwater, so that the rainwater will not spill out. From a distance we can see that small opening, one or two openings can be made. See, in the second method, in some houses, the down pipe to the ground from the terrace channel will be at the middle, so that the slope will be at the middle where the two channels end will be meeting, and so, and down, that down pipe can be removed, and the stem or the drop end will be there. From that drop end, water will fall, and another channel, as in the first case, kept perpendicular, that is at right angle to the first one, and ultimately water reaches into the basin filter of a filtration collection tank. So the stem from there, water is coming and taken into this perpendicularly kept PVC channel and reaches the filtration collection tank. Here it is a drum. Again, a demonstration model. It can be a fiber tank as well, usually. And so, where already there is fiber sheet roof, about 10,000 rupees is saved. In that case, only two tanks of 500 liters or 750 liters, two tanks, 1,500 liters total comes at a cost of about 6,000 rupees. Plus additional about 2,000 rupees channel and other materials. These channels are also filled with similar filter material as in the first case. So totally about 8,000 rupees. So that 8,000 rupees, 1,500 liter capacity, total capacity, that means, and in the season, about 2 lakh liters of water can be obtained, collected and used. 2 lakh liters of water means 1 liter, 10 paisa, it will come to about 20,000. So at an initial expense, those already having a sheet in their house, initial expense of additional 8,000 rupees can collect 2 lakh liters of water at a cost of, which will amount to a cost of about 20,000 rupees. That is the first year. And afterwards, no expenses there. Maintenance expense and all those are very minimum. Maximum, it may be some 500. And this will go on for another 10 years, year after year, and water can be collected. And we all know that cost of construction material and also that of the water rate also will increase. And in the long run, we should be having a huge profitable affair. So this advantage is apart from the another great advantage, that is, when cities are terrace operated, water reaches to the house through tubes or to all parts, and so that the well water need not be pumped up. Electricity saving during the rainy season. Daily half a unit, half to three-fourth unit of electricity can be saved. That is equally more important. Then other advantages are purity of water falling on the fiber sheet, roof, and the PVC channel. Both are resistant to algae and fungus. So, and again, water is not falling on the ground level, and there will not be any mixing up with dirt and infective germs. The other advantage is the safety to the building terrace. If there is heat, a leak will not be there during rainy season, and heat will be reduced during summer. All these are made up of locally available materials. So much expertise is not at all required. And the filter is a semi-open type. The material can be taken out, washed, and again filled. This basin filter is filled from bottom to top. But at first, it is granite pieces, then gravel, then sand, then charcoal, coal pieces, then finally the broken tiles. All these are arranged one above the other in layers. So this is the filter vessel. It is aluminium vessel. It is actually a rice strainer available in the market, aluminium. The vessel is perforated. Several holes are there. Inside, so many holes through which water can pass. Inverted to show that it is a conical shape. And in the bottom, keep some fine plastic nylon net cloth. Over these various filter media materials are kept in layers, each separated by these thin, very fine fiber nylon net meshes. It is kept that way so that each of the items will not mix and can be taken separately for washing purpose by dipping in water two or three times, separately dipping and last in the chlorine water, bleaching powder solution. Better to keep this vessel with the nylon net mesh on the tank first, and then keep this filter media material one by one. Otherwise, the heavy weight will be there. It will be a little difficult. So in this setup model, purity of water is maximum, and algae, fungus resistant fiber sheet, then the PVC channel, then double filtration, channel filter and basin filtration, and water not touching the ground, then the chlorination of the filter material, and the everything can be chlorinated again by spraying water on the sheet. So at one such from the water, that chlorine water comes to the channel, then it through the filter goes into the tank. So perfect clean water, not at all touches the floor, ground. So ultimately we get pure water, which can be used for drinking and also for cooking, apart from various other domestic, like washing the clothes, washing the utensils, then for bathing, etc. Further being, everything terrace operated, and water can be taken to lower levels by tubes or connecting to the main supply pipe system, so that there is no loss of ground space, precious ground space, especially in cities, in 3 or 4 dense compounds. More details you can get in the 3 earlier demonstration in the details in the YouTube. My address, Dr. Balakrishnan, Bank Road, Kozhikode 1, Kerala. Phone 9400586040. Land phone 0417174 2766040. Thank you.